step.
Yeah. 10 seconds to broadcast. Cue music. We're live in 5, 4, 3.
Live from our downtown studios, your world, national and local news, weather and sports. This is the evening news. Prices continue to plunge as war in the Middle East continues. We now go live on the scene with field reporter. Police are still searching for the suspect responsible for today's bank robbery that ended with a shootout.
Central Standard Time. I shall resign the presidency effective at noon tomorrow.
The Space Shuttle Challenger reportedly has exploded.
Thank you.
still inside of Columbine High School.
A plane has crashed into one of the towers of the World Trade Center.
Tonight, a major disaster area has been declared in Louisiana and Mississippi.
The stock market is now down 21%.
A new kind of swine flu is suspected of killing some 60 people and infecting.
Breaking news, a violent earthquake off Japan's northeast coast has rocked the nation.
See you on the way. Thanks and good night. And that's the way it is.